Ready? Okay, we are up. I'm good to go. Open that. Okay. I think everything is fine. So, okay. Time to resume our Halo 2 playthrough. Oh, thanks so much for the follow. Yeah, thanks so much. That put us at 134, I think. I don't know, 100, maybe 133. Still, that's really good, yep. Once we reach 200 follows, the plan is to do another 12-hour stream. And once I get, well, I'm going to get my emote scenario settled, but once we reach 15 subscribers, the plan will be to do a 24-hour marathon. I think that's how I'm going to do that. Why do I only have one weapon? That's kind of weird. Okay. Well, go with it. But yeah, I only have one weapon. That's interesting. Okay, so now I have two weapons. I have a sword in this. These guys are a real pain. I'm gonna be probably getting pretty aggressive here. Well, we got him. We'll take it. Yep. There, that should be a little bit better. I'm gonna do this. There we go. Okay. Oh, what the heck? There's a lot of these guys. Wow. Oh boy. Did I get him? Okay, I guess so. I'll take it. Okay, movement. I'll jump off the cliff. That would be terrible. Ah, oh, he got nasty and started running back and forth. Okay, I'm live right now, so. This is getting interesting. Oh, we reached a checkpoint. Cool. Well, that's good. Yep. Oh, there are my teammates. Okay, don't want to shoot them. Hey, Mike, how are you doing? It's good seeing you. Good, it's really good seeing you. Yeah, sorry, it's so late tonight, but I wanted to get going a little bit sooner, but unfortunately, the internet wasn't working, and then I left my controller at home because I'm over at my grandpa's tonight. I'm doing pretty well. Yeah, I'm doing really well. I'm making pretty good progress in Halo 2, so yeah, it's been pretty good. We just got 3 missions left. I don't know if we're going to finish the game tonight. We're going to try to get semi in and get a little bit of it done. We'll just see how it's going. But whenever I finish this, then we'll get started in on Halo 3. The cowardly grunt. Did I get a trophy for that? That's awesome. Ha! I love that. And it had a little different animation. Wow, that was awesome. He's a teammate of mine, though. So why would I attack him? Should I just go in? Ow. That did not go as planned. Ah, from where? What? Where's my teammates? I had to go in. Ah. This is not going to play. Oh, I got another trophy. Scavenger hunt. Interesting. That's a rare achievement as well. Oh, I'm getting a lot of trophies here tonight. Pretty cool. This is getting interesting here. Of course I have no grenades. Oh boy. The guns I currently have, no way. check would be wonderful right now. Oh. Okay. Well, thanks so much for working. Did you get him? Did I just see a shotgun? Oh! Get out of here. I did. That's what I thought I saw. Get him. That's good, he got him. Go, let's move forward. Oh, hey, a ghost. Well, yeah, of course we'll take that. Oh, not flipping it though. Oh. Did I get the sniper? I'm hoping. Ow. He came charging me so quick, there was nothing I could do. Ah! That did some real damage. Come on, get that sniper. Oh, he got me. Oh, come on. How did he get me? This is very annoying. Oh, I get the triple and then I get killed. on the way. Oh, how is Grim crashing right now? Oh boy. Hopefully that stays up. Come on, I want to get that sniper. Yeah, I think I got the sniper. Well, we were doing well, but unfortunately that happened. Oh boy, yeah, this thing is taking some damage if it doesn't know. Maybe I'll get out quick. And get in quick. Actually, if I get out, I could possibly jump onto that and take over it. If I could take over that, then we'd be in great shape. Oh, of course he chucked a grenade my way. That would just figure. Right after I get the... that would just figure. I Gotta go. Not good. Not good. We are in real trouble now. How did I die? Did I get sniped or what? I don't see a reason that I should have died. And why is there no checkpoints? Like, that is a long ways between checkpoints. Oh, jeez. Yeah. I just want to get into the ghost. Come on, let me in the ghost. Alrighty. I don't know. I don't know if I should go up and over the side, maybe. Maybe that would make a difference. Because I can't get past. If I got the tank, I could kill everything, but it just isn't quite going that way. I feel like... I got the devil there, I think. Escape momentarily. There we go. Now that's good. I just do not like the controls on the driving in Halo 2. I don't know. It is very annoying. You gotta like come to a stop just to turn. I swear. Wow, we did reach a checkpoint. But there ain't no way we're gonna survive this. Not with this ghost in the shape it is. Oh boy. Yeah, I knew I was gonna get mugged right there. Oh boy, I saw that coming. At least we hit a checkpoint though. Ah, I don't know how one's supposed to survive this. Come on. What am I supposed to do there? Like, I'm getting shot from all directions. I have a ghost that's in terrible condition. It'd be a little miracle if I could somehow survive. 120 seconds. How am I supposed to get any kills this way? This is ridiculous. I mean, everything is going, is happening all at once right now. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on, you gotta be kidding me. Well, thanks for the lurk, Shadow. Oh, you're coming in at a very rough point in Halo. We're just getting mugged by everything, I swear. Well, now we're supposed to stay alive in this massacre. Well, cool, we reached a checkpoint. It's about the only good thing you can take out of this all. Survived that. Don't ask me how, but I somehow survived. Hey, well, we'll take this. That was completely accidental, but I'll take it. Another trophy. These are hard to find.
Since the fall of Falchavani, the first disgraced army, roughly 400 years ago.
Incredible. And in all this time, it never occurred to you how convenient it was that your prophets were able to find a powerful, capable leader among your people, who happened to suddenly commit a terrible blasphemy every time the power structure of your covenants was threatened.
I do not understand.
You do little to dissuade my feelings.
Then teach me.
Looking back at the record of the Arbiter you discussed, was it not surprising to anyone that those chosen to become Arbiter were more than simple warriors?
How so?
Each of them had significant political influence among your people. In some cases, that influence was already being used to question the decisions of your higher ups. In fact, very questioning often gave rise to the charges of heresy that some neatly removed the challenger from the higher ups concerned.
And once they were branded Arbiter,
they promptly and quite cheerfully ran to meet their deaths.
All our lives we looked down at the path, put our feet where the prophets tell us. Our lives spent convincing ourselves of the truth of our covenant.
Oh, thanks so much, Shadow.
Let's hope not, Ollie, but we have a great deal of work to do. The flood is still up here, so I require a cooperative player to enact proper
control. Yeah, thanks so much for the bits. That is so nice. Oh, there it goes. That's my new setup for my bits. I have that so whenever people cheer and play Animal Crossing. Yeah, thanks. That is very nice. Yeah, that was so nice of you. Hey, you didn't have to do that. That is wonderful. Oh boy, here we go though. Back in the action. But yeah, thanks. That is so nice. Hey, very appreciated. Oh, a checkpoint. We'll take it. That's pretty awesome. Oh, boy. I somehow go right by him, I'm hoping. Yeah, that didn't go as planned. Well, I think we got a checkpoint, though. Yeah, we did. Okay, goody. I wouldn't mind maybe going rocket launcher. Rocket launcher might do a bit better against these bigger guys. Two at least. Or was it all? Whoa. Just jump. Run. Open. Run. Yes, we made it. I somehow got by him. That was amazing. Oh, I dodged him. God. Oh boy. Funny. It's not gonna be a super long stream tonight, but because unfortunately I could not get started early and the internet here is a little bit iffy right now, but I'll definitely be back tomorrow night again. And I think hope for tomorrow night will be to finish up Halo 2. I think that's what we'll do, because we'll only have two missions. Oh, wow! What time is it? Wow, I'm surprised that mission's already over. So then we only have two missions left. We've been really getting a lot of achievements. That's like four or five tonight. That's incredible. Halo 2 is really good, I have to say. It's really good. Going into it, I feel like for me it was probably my least favorite of the original trilogy, but I still would say it might still be there, but just because of how good 1 and 3 are. But 2 is really good. There's a lot more to it than I remember. Oh boy, the flood are here. That's wonderful. What time? Let's see what time it is right now. It is 3:45. Yeah, I'll stream a little bit longer. Oh, wow. Yeah, that was quick. I want that shotgun, though. That I do want. Oh, jeez. They're coming quick. We need to move. Oh, wonderful. Gosh, we got every type of enemy after us right now. Oh my gosh. Oh, wonderful. Oh, man. This is hectic, I gotta say. We got the flood, we got the leads, we got, Oh, no, he has a sword. Ah! Pick up the sword, yeah, there we go. We can use that. This is about to get very hectic. Oh! Oh no, I'm getting mugged now. Woo! Woo! Gotta get over here, get out, get over here. Get into the thing. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay, sounds good, Shadow. Definitely. I wish that would set an alert, but yeah. I don't know how long ago you mentioned that, but yeah, definitely. Just remember the name, and at end of stream, just message me the name. Or yeah, just send it, put it in the chat again towards the end, and I'll definitely, I'll raid that person. But yeah, because I'm always down to meet new people, so yeah, that's awesome. Oh! Well, that was not in the plan. That was absolutely horrible. Please don't tell me we reached a checkpoint. Yeah, that was not a good death, but... What's over here? Oh. Oh, I'm just getting mugged here. Oh, it didn't let me go through the door. Oh, wonderful. Why would it not let me go through there? Gotta get in. We're next. Oh no. Open. Oh, there's so much going on screen right now. Oh my gosh, there is so many enemies. We are so doomed. we gotta go on the run, that's all. I don't like the weapons I have right now. But as long as we keep moving, we'll be just fine. I'll take my sword out. I'm surprised I got through that alive. I've been in some really close calls. Wow, we got another checkpoint, so that's good. Interesting. I don't know how we got here alive, but we didn't. I don't like that we're so low on ammo with this gun, but I don't. I like this gun better, but it's like I don't have enough ammo. Oh, I didn't even know that was possible to fall off. I was too close to the edge. That's fine. That allows me to make some decisions here. So, yeah, I think I'll hold on to this gun instead because. Yeah, that one was so low on ammo anyways. Let's stay towards the center more. Oh boy, I'm dropping a lot of frames right now because of the internet. The internet's not doing too well. We reached a checkpoint, so that is good. This door just open? Nope. I should have realized that.
This crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one last thing for the journey and salvation.
I did get him though, and that is good. Oh. I'm not sure really with what I'm supposed to do here, but okay. He got me in one shot. Okay. Are we just supposed to survive that massacre here? I don't know. That's tough. I think we're supposed to survive this chaos. And with this gun, like, this is crazy. Oh, jeez. Oh, my gosh. With this gun? Like, no way. Well, I got him, but I am low on health and low on my sword. Luck. I don't think that gun is going to do me much. I need to just pick up a different gun. Yeah, that's what I was hoping. I was trying to do that, but they're tricky. They definitely are tricky enemies. Oh, hey. Was that a shotgun? Where is this at? Over here. Okay. Come on, Shamo. That's a little bit too risky. Where's that other gun? Yeah, that's not enough ammo. Okay, so this is apparently not where we're supposed to be going. Okay, that's where we're going, right? Yeah, that's where we're going over here. Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm reaching a checkpoint. I think I might end stream here, though. Because it is about, let's see, is it 4 a.m.? Yeah, it's 4 a.m. I think I might end stream here, and then I'll finish Halo 2 tomorrow. I think that's what I'm going to do. Yeah. Because we had just reached a checkpoint, so that's good. Yeah, because it's, let's see what time it is. It's about, it's 4 a.m. exactly. So, that's been a good stream. I'm going to raid, I'll go raid that evil, is it evil blanket fish? Yep, I'll go raid him. Let me, get my phone once. Yep. Thanks to everybody that came out. It has been a good stream. Yeah, we should be able to finish. We should finish Halo 2 tomorrow. That's the plan. Yeah, the Halo series has been. It's fun. It's definitely been fun. The only thing with Halo 2 is that I feel like my only complaints with Halo 2 so far, otherwise I really liked it, are that I feel like the drive mechanics are a little clunky, but then again, that also, I understand, plays a factor with it being an older game. So I can't really get too much. That's a more of a minor thing. And the other thing is the control layout. I just feel like the control layout is so different from all the other Halo games that I kind of wish that in the remaster they would have made it more like you could have used like Halo Reach's or Halo 1's. But yeah, let's see. So, Evil Blanket Fish. Evil Blanket. There he is. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna send you guys over there. I'm ready. So, come on here. Slash ready. You will. Is it typing? Did OBS freeze up on me? I hope not.